many people know Gordon from before tonight? Anybody know Gordon? Well, let me tell you something about him. He was with Roomful of Blues for a while. I first met Gordon, I believe, in, was it Washington? Where the hell were you? Oregon? When you were with Duke, with So Charlie Musselwhite asked me to go out on a tour with him, and it was Gordon with Duke Robillard's band backing up John Hammond, right? So John Hammond would come out by himself, then he'd come out with Duke. Duke would do a set.
Yeah.
And I was watching this guy, and he back then he carried the baritone sax with him also, and he's a killer on that also. So, you know, the amazing thing about this guy is, I, you know, he invited me to come to his hotel room, and he had... I'm not that way, and neither is he, I guarantee you that. No, he had a record collection from hell in there. He had them in anvil cases, and a record player. I never had seen that before. Hundreds of records. This guy, he's a fanatic about this music, and you can tell by his playing. Anyway, eventually, years later, I asked him to come out, you know, when I went made a tour with Matt Stubbs in Boston. And one time we were rooming in a hotel, another weird story there. I think we were in Buffalo, New York, right? So I said, hey, do you know this song by Edgar Blanchard called Bopsity in Blue? He goes, I don't think so. that's my Gordon Beale impersonation. I don't think so. How's it go? So I started humming it, and he goes, no, play it on the guitar. So I play it. You know, it has a bunch of parts to it, but basically I did that. He's on the bed, and he's smoking, not a cigarette, of course. And he goes like this. Yeah, I think I got it. This was on a Tuesday. He goes, I think I got it. So Friday, we're playing at the tap room.
Yeah.
And Gordon's got a couple of... I like to catch him when he was drinking, so he had a couple of glasses of Crown Royal, I think, going. And he's drinking, and I go, Gordon, let's do Bopsity in Blue. And he goes, really? And he played it perfect. And he never heard the original song. He just heard me flounder around on guitar. So this guy's an amazing character. Now I'd like to turn it over to Fred Kaplan. I'm not following this guy.
Like a Jimmy McGriff thing. Thank you.
Yeah.